You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate.
Hello everybody, this is Overboy. And on Drew's channel, he is up Devon Graham. He's doing a thing that he calls Thrill Me Thursdays, where he does top 5 rankings and everything. And this week he's doing the ranking his 5 favorite Sawyer family members from the Texas Chainsaw movies and everything. So I'm going to do my top 5 and everything. So number 5 is Vilmer from the Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Next Generation. Now, I'm not a huge fan of this movie personally, but I do love the character of Vilmer. I think Matthew McConaughey is great as him. He's so over the top and everything, and just he steals every scene he's in and everything. So even though it's not one of my favorite movies in the franchise, I do like Vilmer and everything. So he's number 5, and number 4 is Leatherface. I like most of the versions of the character that we've gotten in the movies and everything, but my favorite one has to be from the original Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I thought Hugh Hunter Hansen was great as him and everything, and he was really intimidating and everything in that one. I also liked him in the second movie quite a bit, and the third and fourth movies, he's just okay in those. He got on my nerves pretty badly in The Next Generation with that horrible scream and everything. But I know he did do screaming and stuff in the original, but it wasn't as annoying as it was in Next Generation for some reason. But Leatherface is a really awesome character and everything, and most people probably would have him as number 1, but I put him as number 4. And number 3 is sorry Corey, I'm not trying to get you triggered, but number 3 is Edith Rose from the Texas Chainsaw 3D and everything. She's played by Alexandria Daddario, who is a pretty good actress. I've liked most of the stuff I've seen her in, and I love her in this movie and everything. She's pretty good in it. The age thing doesn't make any sense and everything, but I don't really care. I just try to ignore the continuity problems and stuff, and I think that she's a likable character. I love the thing at the end when she says, "Do your thing, cuz," and throws him the chainsaw. That's so stupid, but it's also hilarious at the same time. So Edith is number 3. And number 2 is Drayton Sawyer, played by Jim Seto. I thought he was excellent in the role, one of my favorite characters in the franchise, easily. I love the big twist at the end, because at the beginning of the movie we think he's just the gas station attendant. It turns out that he's like the cook for the family and everything. I love in the second movie, like he wins the prize at the fair for his chili and everything. Everybody who's watching the movie knows what he put in there and everything. And he's just a really crazy, over the top character, and he's easily one of my favorites in this franchise. So he's number 2, and my number 1 favorite character of the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise is Mm-hmm. Chop Top, played by Bill Moseley. He's just so awesome in Texas Chainsaw Massacre 2. He steals every scene he's in. He's just a really, really awesome character and everything. Very psychotic and crazy, but and everything. He makes you want to look away from him because of some of the stuff he does, like when he cuts himself and stuff, but at the same time, you don't want to look away because he's just so likable and fun to watch and everything, because you never know what he's going to do and everything. I kind of wish that he would have been in Texas Chainsaw Massacre 3 and The Next Generation, but unfortunately he wasn't in those. I wish he would have been, but anyway, that's my top 5 favorite Sawyer family members. Let me know in the comments who your favorite is, and if and everything, and thank you, Drew, for doing this Throw Me Thursday. This is going to be a lot of fun doing these with you and everything. So thank you, everybody, and have a good day.
Mock! Yeah!
Ing!
Yeah!
Bird!
Yeah!
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 Mockingbird! Don't everybody have you heard?
Have you heard?
She's gonna buy me a mockingbird! And if that mockingbird don't sing, she's gonna buy me a diamond ring!
And if that diamond ring don't